prop maker and his team have installed those just for you on stage, about 100 of them, and you're seeing something that the cast and crew never would have seen. During filming, it just would have been a plain lighting rig, and they would have added the pumpkins in after post-production, so you see something very, very special. Now turning our attention from the ceiling to the floor, give that a nice big stamp for me. This is very real work, like so.
Didn't change the lines. One from the end, one from the early to the last. Well, they didn't change the lines. One from the end, one from the early to the last.
Right, you can never tweak them. This hybrid is going to be a missing shape. The animatronics